All right, here's to you, yet another Mavic 2 crash. Here I was sitting in the coffee table and somehow I just thought I might as well take off on the coffee table. And yeah, it was a pretty good idea, but let's see what happens. Yeah, it takes off nicely. And it comes down! Not that nice! Slow motion, yeah. One hit, two hits, and then it's down. One hit, two hit, and it's down. So, this is really stupid. Don't do this at home, folks. This is really, really stupid. Just don't fly drones indoors if you're not competent. Well, I'm not, obviously.